Where are we headed? Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Nightsisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Nightsisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid. I got walls. I got Jedi. I'm fine. Yeah.
Cap, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hey, I know we haven't been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me?
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, thanks for helping me. It means a lot. I never knew much about Dathomir.
Not surprising, very few did. Most of what I know is from Cordova. He had his reasons for coming here.
Seems like it.
Doesn't mean it's safe. Be careful, Cal. Later, Cal. Please.
Standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on him being friendly. BD! Let me see. Yeah? Let me see. Let's see what you found. Warning? Hey, BD. Little help? I knew you'd jump in there. What is it, BD? Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Nightsister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dathomir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Stop! Move forward! Think you can match me? To die, Jedi. solid hit! I'll avenge you, brother!
Find something? Nice job.
Got into the larder.
Or Night Brothers.
You cannot defeat our might. Brothers, stand with me.
I missed. Move in.
Now, BD!
Stop this recovery!
You just need to know, don't you? Okay, BD, what is it?
You. You will not
this.
What is it, BD?
Fellow wanderer, I see you met the resident Nightsister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the Nightsisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Nightsister, well, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Nightsister and her warrior kin was seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin, or suffer the same thing.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need. Shelter when I was weak, and enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Right. How do you know so much about the Nightsister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going. Someone was drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins?
Remember my warning. Only death and madness await in the ruins.
Trespasser! Yes!
Brothers, I must kill this outsider!
Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamps!
Phew. Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
That's not opening.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Check it out. Very nice.
More undead.
Leave this place.
Not feeling so great, PD.
will pay for their deaths.
How does that Nightsister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out. Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
It's the outsider! You cannot hide your weakness!
Stop moving!
Shakes in fear!
To die, Jedi!
Move forward!
Hunted here.
I will stop this brutality.
Running.
Right here, BD.
Turn back, Jedi.
Got something? Set an example. Must be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
By the gate?